Yo, breaking silence. Kelly, please tell him the truth. Then hide, disguise your comment statement for yourself again. Tell him who cheated first. Tell him who wrecked our family. Tell him why I gave up on you, not our family. People deserve to know. I have no head for them despite all the attacks and the accusations they have towards me. I do appreciate their action because I know it comes from their genuine morality and support towards our family. So they also deserve to know the truth. I'm sorry for asking this question, for the breaking an agreement of not speaking to the public. When your entire Robin opened to the public his one-sided story, I maintained my silence because our agreement. But now, people who support still throw accusations and reading your statement, it breaks my heart that you can sit still despite of the truth. Tell them who cheated first. Tell them who are you with right now. Tell your courage to settle this. Tell you that your truth. If you're not then to do it, your children. Up to so many years you will allow to children. Then let them be the story that your dad left for me. It's worse. It was spared for me. It takes the blame. It is also fine with you to you guys to let the innocent be attacked with false accusation bigger than you.
Mga ka-plastic, kung nagustuhan nyo ang aking video, isubscribe nyo lang ang aking channel. At the same time, i-hit nyo rin ang notification bell at yung all para ma-notify kayo sa aking susunod ko pang video sa aking YouTube channel. Maraming salamat po, mga ka-plastic.